Health officials in Germany are now saying that contaminated vegetable sprouts caused a deadly E. coli outbreak. The German Disease Control Center points to locally grown sprouts widely eaten in Germany. They were ruled out earlier this week, but now apparently are back in. Germany's had a difficult time determining the cause of this. 29 people have died in the E. coli outbreak. 2,900 have been sickened. A warning against eating cucumbers, tomatoes, and lettuce has now been lifted.